See, now you, maybe you can get a better look, but look at that. That's pretty bad. It got really bad really quick. It wasn't like that for a while. I don't have a scraper in here, so I'm just going to use a vice grips and a blade. So you can see it spins pretty good now. There's no wobble and no noises. And I can look at it and see that it's not crooked at all when it's spinning. I gotta get one of those.
Tire machine?
Yeah.
There's really cheap ones on Amazon.